Here we're asked to solve a logarithmic equation. Let's first get all of our logarithms on the same side. So I'm going to subtract log base 4 of x minus 1 on both sides, and that'll leave us with log base 4 of x, that's this one, minus log base 4 of x minus 1, and that's going to be equal to 1 half. So what I did there was subtract this term on both sides. Now I have a log base 4 on the same side, so I can apply the property that says this is equivalent to log base 4 of x divided by x minus 1. And that's supposed to be equal to 1 half. So now once I have the log isolated, I can convert it back to an exponential using the definition. Okay, so 4 to this power has to equal the argument here, x over x minus 1. Okay, what I'm left here with is a simple rational equation. Now the 1 half power is really square root, so this is the square root of 4 has to equal x over, x minus 1. Square root of 4 is just 2. Okay, so basically 2 has to equal x over x minus 1. Now, if I cross multiply or think of this as multiplying both sides by x minus 1, I get the equivalent equation here. 2 times x minus 1 equals, these cancel, x. Let's be careful here to make a note. There is a restriction. X certainly is not allowed to be 1, because if x was 1, I'd have 0 in the denominator. Okay, continuing. 2x minus 2 after I distribute. Let's solve this. It's linear. So let's go ahead and add 2. And at the same time, let's go ahead and subtract x. Hopefully, it's okay to do those two steps in one. So 2x minus x is x equals 2. So a possible solution here is I have one possible solution, x equals 2. So I better go back and check to see that it really does work. Log base 4 of 2 equals 1 half plus log base 4 of 1. And if you do check that, yeah, it does work. So the solution set consists of one number in it, 2.